Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you via Excel how you would conduct a variance analysis. So as you can see here, we have a budget amount, and fast forward to the end of the year, we have an actual amount. So to conduct the dollar variance amount, I'm going to click inside that cell, that empty cell, and I'm going to type an equal sign to start a formula. And if you recall, the formula is to take the actual minus the budget and hit enter. Once you have that amount, you can go over to the next column, which is the percentage variance amount. And again, I'm going to start a formula by typing equals, and I'm going to select the variance amount that I just calculated, and I'm going to divide that by the budget amount. And now what you can do is, rather than going through that in all of these cells, I can actually click and drag this down and the formula will be copied so that I can see what my total variance is going to be. So as you can see, I have a budget amount of 521.5 and I came in at 451.8, and that's a dollar amount difference of almost $70,000, overall a difference of 13%. So as you can see here, this will give you each additional line item that you can go through to see and explain what the variance dollar or variance percentage amount is.